seeing this hall full is really makes me very, very happy that in such a short time people could be motivated so much that more than 100 people, I don't know how many are there, they have come to, I will say, celebrate International Yoga Day, which is now recognized by UN. And I'm very happy that there is so much awareness for the yoga here in this community of NFC. We know that government is supporting, promoting this thing, but we also know that how good yoga is for us, for our health, for our mind. And practicing yoga has absolutely no negative thing, only positive things. I have not heard of any single person who has practiced yoga and said that anything which is not good for him. This idea of doing once is just to remind you, and many people who had been practicing, there has been occasion because of some reason we discontinue, and then it becomes a bit difficult to restart. And that is the thing happens to many of us. And once you start it, you will see that you will start enjoying it again, and you will get again, you know, hooked up, addicted to, you know, doing this yoga, because your body will demand it, your mind will demand it, and automatically you will be doing yoga regularly and benefiting everything from that. NFC, we know that all of our people are very, the kind of job what we do requires such kind of activity where we can de-stress ourselves. We have demand from our work, we have demand from our life, and it is very important that we do yoga to de-stress ourselves, to make our body more fitter for doing better job, and also being more alert for doing safely and doing the work as per the requirement. I am very happy that all of you have come in the morning and joined. And Kumar Reddy's this commitment to the yoga is well known. He is an internationally recognized person, and he can give, I will say, yoga fitting to every individual. Means what are the asanas which will be suitable for any particular person, or for the general people, what are the general asanas. He is always available. He is so much committed to that. Even 10 people have come forward to know more about yoga, to practice about yoga. I am sure that he will not say no to even one person. So please take benefit of that, he being a part of our organization. And works committee, which is very, very active, I'm very happy to see that you know, their skill of organizing any event so nicely. This I'm proud of my committee, and they can be also involved. Even if you want to organize, I know there is a provision to do the yoga in the colony also. So even the colony welfare association wants support, and whatever. It can be done in a camp mode, 10 days camp, 15 days camp, or whatever way, you know, yoga lecture itself is also very important to motivate and tell the good things about the yoga. So we know that yoga is very good for us, and we are very lucky to have experts. We are lucky to have people who want to help you. So please take benefit of that, and suggest what way we can promote yoga so that, you know, you people, your family people can benefit out of it, and can be, you know, more physically fit and mentally alert. I don't want to give lecture on this occasion because it's more for doing the yoga. So thank you very much.